flying. You are watching the best ever 400 metres freestyle. Look at this girl.
Another world record for Katie Ledecky.
She smashed it.
Ledecky looking for another gold. Ledecky's going to do it. 200 metre gold. What a race. What a victory. She's so far away from them. Ledecky, gold medal. Ledecky, world record. Katie Ledecky reigns supreme yet again. The USA in the lead, but Katie Ledecky in a class of her own. She against the clock. Again, we're seeing history in the pool.
They're away, and in slow motion, Blanker's Coon moves into the lead. On the left, Dorothy Manley challenges strongly, and third from the right, Strickland comes up with grim determination. Once more, it's a photo finish. But there's no doubt about the winner, Blanker's Coon of Holland in 11.9 seconds. Holland had won her first Olympic victory, but the name of Fanny Blanker's Coon was to become greater yet as the games continue.
80 meters hurdles for women. It's a fine start, and over the first hurdle, it's Gardner who leads. At the third hurdle, Fanny Blanker's Coon is even. Now she's ahead, and the Dutch champion wins in 11.2 seconds, a new Olympic and world record. To Fanny Blanker's Coon has the honor of obtaining a second Olympic title. The Dutch champion streaks away up the home stretch to win her third Olympic title in the excellent time of 24.4 seconds, 7 yards ahead of fast-finishing Audrey Williamson.
In the second lane, it's a fight right to the end. But once more, Blanker's Coon comes through in sensational style to win her fourth Olympic title, the first woman to do so in the history of the game. Well done, Fanny Blanker's Coon.